He can't sleep and prays long into the night.
Yeah. Where's the library and how do I get there? Open. Oh yeah, there's nothing left in there. I wonder who did that. It wasn't me. Oh wait, I just realized. I look ridiculous. I have a lock picking thing to do. Sixth sense. I warn you if someone's about to catch you and work almost silently with a lock pick. Reduced by 90%, luck of the drunk, 30%, oh, nope. Successfully picking 20% of any broken lockpicks and returning to your inventory. That would be very nice. What am I looking for here? Lockpick breaks, 10% open lock. Oh! Master Thief. Unlock easier locks automatically. That would be nice. If I were to pick one, it would be Repairman, therefore. Repairman. Cool. Now let's get rid of that. And I've got a stealth one here. Slim Fit. Lowers the noise of armor and other equipment by 20%. If you're wanted, people are less likely to recognize your face and will soon stop looking for you. Very nice. Crouching Chameleon. When crouching without movement, you get a 30% stealth bonus. Very nice. After committing a crime, you get a +1 bonus on strength and vitality until you're caught or leave the scene of the crime. I would be at like +30 strength and vitality, so I could just like whoop ass all the way out here. Noise and crouching chameleon could be good. Kind of want to do that because the 30%. Oh, that's also without moving. Damn. I think it's between Crouching Chameleon and Slim Fit. Ordinary Mug's pretty good. But that's when I'm wanted. I'm never wanted. Other equipment. Let's go ahead and hit that Crouching Chameleon. I feel like that's a good one to take. And then we have this Alchemy one, which doesn't help me at all. Trial and Error. Venomous Blade, Witcher, 30% less, Water of Life, Trial and Error. And then stats. We got two things to put in here, surprisingly. What's this Scholar one? Reading level by 3. Strength and Warfare skills have incurred a -1 penalty. Bullshit. I don't like that. Contemplative. I think I might have to take that one, to be honest. Renegade Brand, Knight Rider. Let's go ahead and hit the Scout 2 perk and Contemplative. So, there's that. Need to go to the library and lockpick these at some point, maybe tonight. Who knows? Hello. Is there anything in here? Gold cross. We'll hold on to that for a rainy day. I do kind of feel bad stealing from the church. But you need it in this game. No, you're just regular monk.
Don't even look at our cabinet. It contains forbidden books.
Okay. Where's the, There he is. Brother Librarian.
Praise be to Christ. I'm here to work. Excellent. I've been waiting for you.
Okay, sit at the table. This isn't gonna go well. Uh-oh. This one's different.
Servus.
I don't think I can even read that. The hell? I'll say this. That looks like an N. Nonum I don't think this one, the first one, makes any sense. I think it has to be this one. But I don't actually know what the hell I'm looking at, to be quite honest. Not very good at this. So I think I'm just going to have to guess on this one and just say that. None et. I want to guess that one, this first one. Because it looks like it lines up. Let's go with that one. Aeus Phylus. It's not a G, obviously. That, I'm going to go Israel. I think that has to be it. I wish there was like a better way to do clues and stuff like that in this. But there isn't. Like, maybe if I could go through books of, like, how to read Latin, that'd be really helpful. Where are you? You over here? Nope. You're here. Forgot. I left you over here.
Oh, no. Such a waste of parchment. How could you?
What do you mean? How could I? I guess I got that one wrong. Well, now I feel silly.
Oh, you're interested in what's inside? Forbidden books, written by the devil himself.
Is there some bullshit in here for me to lockpick aside from that cabinet? We got that one. I have a feeling that they're going to be in the, some of these could be in here. In like bookshelves. Which would be funny. But also kind of sad. Because I wouldn't know where to go. Or which of these I've already looked through. Book of Prayers. Nothing in there.
Don't even look at that cabinet. It contains forbidden.
How good meat is brewed. Okay. Damn it. Yeah, there's really nothing here. Can I talk to these monks?
Talk to me.
It contains forbidden books.
I'd like to ask you something about the monastery. Who would you like to be the new abbot?
I've thought long and hard about it, and I've decided to support John.
Okay. There's a... Like, if I read this, it's just the evil morals in Bohemia. I'm flipping, it's just 2 pages long. Yeah, there's... nothing. I can't find any more of these in here, at least. So I need to escape and come up with a lie. And I submit the stuff to the man. Hello. You know what, maybe there's a... Looks like a dick. There's a thing in here, maybe. I don't know.
Officers aren't allowed here.
Man.
Brother, this isn't a place for you.
Brother, this isn't a place for you.
I get that, but you're standing in the doorway. Wait, what do you mean it's not a place for me? You go somewhere else. All right, Solarius. You just gonna walk in here and pray or what? He has a bowl of something. And what do you do with that bowl? Oh. Do you replenish the chili? Okay. Nothing to rob in here. I've stolen all that. Okay, so he comes back and forth to get a single bowl at a time. That's gonna suck. So the plan is for me is to come back here later at night. Hello? Hello. Hello. So I'll come back in here at night. Ooh, let's not go that way. Actually, let's go ahead and go that way. Nothing in there except for a silver goblet that could be helpful. Alright, what's in here? Nothing. Uh-oh. See, I don't know which one that was. I robbed everything in there. Robbed everything in here. This is just really fucking hard. Nothing up there. Apparently I didn't lockpick this one. No matter. Unlocked. Gang gang. Another gold cross. Hopefully nobody finds me. Or wants to search me at some point. Yeah, I've been through all these too. Nope. Oh. I don't think anybody's gonna watch me do this one. I guess I missed this one as well. I'm surprised I've gone so far here with a single lockpick. Alright. Alright, nothing grand. I mean, there's some good stuff, but nope. Been through that. Okay. There's the guy. Don't come any closer, I have a knife. Oh, damn it. He's gonna come closer. I don't know if I'm allowed in here. Most people are on the, apparently they're on garden duty. I'm on everything else.